for decades, throws have been included in fighting games, despite being cheap, zero effort, unblockable damage options.